I'm Tim Duddy. I'm a farmer and private heritage consultant. I'm chair of the Australian Historic Houses Association, and I have been dealing and working with colonial buildings for about the last 15 years. I became aware that Glencore was contemplating moving the Ravensworth Homestead, and I made contact with the company to suggest to them that I could assist them in creating a better heritage outcome into the future. With the historical significance of Ravensworth Homestead, I believe by working with the company, we would be able to have a much better heritage outcome than had been the norm in previous projects. So once the building arrives at the new site, there will have been a foundation laid down in advance, and the buildings will be put back down onto the foundation, shored up that they are solid for the next 150 years. That is 21st century technology preserving 18th and 19th century building styles. The Ravensworth Farm option, in allowing it to be moved in one piece, would actually be a very, very good salvage option for a building of this scale.